way to the ring from Dudley, England, weighing in at 175 pounds, the Superstar.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good. This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level.
And his opponent from Japan, weighing in at 238 pounds, the Superstar.
This is the kind of match the WWE Universe has been dreaming of, and that dream is about to become a reality. He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
Roebuck is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
The perfect way to settle a rivalry that has gone out of control. They were
not allowing that to go on any longer.
He steers clear of contact.
Gloating and put your attention back to the match.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Look at these educated hands and feet, and a DDT to follow it up.
Evades their offense.
Picture perfect drop kick. This is going to be stiff.
Back drop suplex.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Looking for a high risk move.
Top rope.
Got the knees up just in time.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
German suplex. He got a little too confident with that one.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Hooked up. Fisherman suplex. Shoulder up and the referee ends the count.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
With the counter. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
This match grinded him down a little.
He got whipped into that corner.
Unleashing the strikes. Takedown. Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
He deflects it right back. Oh, sling blade. Followed up with a...
And a basement dropkick.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Arm drag. Boom, kick. He's got him down. Is this it? Only a one count before the kick out.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
He's able to sidestep there.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Quickly slips behind. German suplex.
Nine.
Through the opposition now. No.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Two. Uh-oh. Suicide dive.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Two.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
He slides back into the ring.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Climbing up top. He's got a big foot.
Great balance. Tight long drop kick. Here's a cover. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
That one around.
Oh! Right to the back.
Wow, what a drop kick.
Ooh! He is just reeling from that offense.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Beautiful. Oh, the knee drop connects.
Man, what a hit.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Ah, kick.
Nasty.
Hey, this match has been incredible. It's been a treat for all of us.
As we see, top rope now. Oh, stops with a Hurricane Rana.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
Picture perfect drop kick.
He's starting to struggle here.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
How do you find your balance after that?
Shooting star.
Shrugging off the pin like it's nothing, and after this match has already gone for so long.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Our official just took a big hit.
Oh, come on. keep it clean in there.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson. Saving us from having to sit through that.
Knee right to the midsection. Setting them up for the Falcon Arrow. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He's on the ropes. The official sees it and waves off the pin. He's got him scouted. Pitch. Perfect drop kick. Now that's for the count.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook. Toggle bar. For the win. There's two. Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks. Oh,
man. Good grief.
Turn your lights out. He's got the answer for that one.
Suplex.
Suplex! That's gotta be it. He gets the kick out after the one.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
And some late game offense finds the mark.
You have to be impressed with the reserves he has left in the tank.
Oh, man!
Good defense.
He skirts around it and responds with a counter of their own.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
That'll fillet your chest.
There's some power behind that punch.
Clothesline over the top to the floor.
This is just the beginning.
One small step for man.
Out of this world. Spaceman Plancha.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger. Re-enters under the ropes.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Two. There's a slingshot and a drop kick.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
From the top.
That one fails to land. Missed the mark.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Up in the fireman's carry.
Sidewalk slam.
Looking for the victory. Two. Forces the shoulder up after two.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
He's got him in the crosshairs. Knew what was coming there. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Down with a sling blade.
Basement drop kick. Top rope, here we go.
Astonishing. He switches it back around.
So agile. The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Scissor takedown.
Go behind.
Watch out, a suplex.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to win.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Oh, bop and bang.
What a count.
to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
One. Two.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Three.
What's he hoping to find down there? Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. He's going for it all. Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move. Get back here. Leg lariat.
In the face.
Ooh, goes tumbling to the outside. I think we know what's coming next.
One.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Lift off.
When you throw your body around, you eventually meet the pavement.
Two.
Looking to end this thing.
Can they step through? Yes.
Boston Crab now.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Trying to free himself, trips the ankle, and he's out. And kicks off his opponent.
Six.
Well executed arm drag.
Seven.
A knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his...
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
10.
What a disorienting attack. Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
We'll slide back in the ring now.
Headed up, he's sticking back.
From the top.
Are you kidding me? Climbing up to the top now.
Flying.
Home.
Arm drag tops.
Arm smash. Thinking big.
Walking the tightrope. And a drop kick.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Going for the home run.
Jeez, that could take you out. Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move.
And the electricity of this moment.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down. Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around. Avoiding contact. Hooked him up. And a suplex. Left by the turnbuckles.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Get back here. Leg lariat. I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Hung in the tree of woe. Nothing good this way comes.
I'm not sure this strategy is good.
No way. No way in hell.
He is a long ways away.
Oh, still close.
I can't believe he pulled that off.
Shoulders down.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
He's perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
He manages to escape it.
Sequence of reversals there. Able to sidestep it. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
A counter answered by another counter.
Here we go again.
Suplex brings it down.
The penguin that beckons.
You gotta be kidding me.
Everyone here is in.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
He's got it locked in.
He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out.
Nice escape.
Oh, and a knee to the face. And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Oh, man, you can see he is.
Sent hard to the outside. He's not gonna wait. Here he goes. Look out.
Suicide dive.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was. Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Right to the back.
Sliding back in from the floor now. Up to the top rope now.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Up high. Johnny Cross body.
Blowing all caution to the wind.
He's positioning himself. Closing in.
Up high.
Cross body wipes them out. Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Oh, look out.
Oh, from the top. This is more than reckless abandon. This is showing a lack of all fear.
Kick to the gut.
Double under. Oh,
top of the ball.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
Two.
Are you kidding me?
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Just dished out his most devastating offense. And you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm. He's been placed in the corner now.
Of power.
He's been quickly taking control here.
He's mixing
from the top.
Oh, but he doesn't connect. Flying forearm smash.
Sky high.
Landing.
He's getting a huge boost right now.
Smoothing the line to put this one away.
One, two, no, two count.
You got a question. How much is it worth?
Duck to clothesline. Turn around.
Penny combination here. What a move.
One, two.
No, stops the count at two.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Hits him with the counter. And he's back with their own counter. He's a projectile now. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Oh, boy, come on. Not the chair.
He fends off the attack.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the dunk
saving us from having to sit through that.
Six.
Look at him.
Seven.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Eight.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Nine.
Okay. Yes, he didn't come here to watch. Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
This isn't the smartest thing.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner. And able to counter. Ooh, harsh kick. Makes him pay with a counter.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Setting up.
Oh, driver spiked him.
Big opportunity for him now.
Cover.
One, two, three.
That's it. But this win comes with a price.
Celebrating, but I think they're hiding an injury, guys.
That's just the risk every superstar takes when they step between the ropes. You just always hope it doesn't happen to you.
Certainly some rain incoming on their victory parade.